O he who appropriated loftiness and exaltation to himself, though his friends are mighty through his might. O he before whom kings place the yoke of abasement around their necks, for they fear his overwhelming power. He knows the treachery of the eyes and what the breasts conceal, and the unseen brought by time and fate.